here's a 750i, a 2012 750i BMW, and we just finished the window film on this vehicle. This vehicle has 35% film all the way around. This also was a dark interior as well. So 35, I feel, is a pretty good film. You know, it's not too dark, but yet it's not too light either. So usually you don't get hassled with that film. Thank you.